the student of Anjuman Islam Saif Tayyab Ji Junior College. Our marathon pillar is infrastructure. Problem statement: innovate to reduce carbon footprint by with the help of renewable energy. Innovation name of this model: modern power system and clean energy. My name is Sheikh Zubia, and with my teammate Shah Rukhsar, our in charge teacher is Shabeen Beg Man. We are in 11th day. In this model, we have shown nuclear power plant and solar power plant. Solar power plant is a renewable energy source, and nuclear power plant is a non-renewable energy. There are many harmful effects of nuclear power plant. It produces radioactive material like uranium, mills, tailing, reactive fuel, and other radioactive waste. This material can remain radioactive and dangerous to human health for thousands of years. Like this, thermal energy also produces lots of CO2, carbon dioxide. Seawater contains NaCl, the